the water you want. I had to hang on to the side.
Yeah.
But I'm better today. I'm still upset about Diana.
Yeah.
Talking after she found that they found this growth to the old
do they have the results yet?
The biopsy they did on Monday. If they have the results, she hasn't told me. She's on the liver replacement list. The problem is, if she has to have chemo, if those tests come back and positive, if she has to have chemo, they will take her off the list.
That's true. That's true.
But why?
Because if you're a cancer patient, especially depending on what kind, you're giving you a new liver is not going to do any good because the cancer will just go to it.
Yeah. Well, they're going to remove this growth in near future.
The other thing... The other thing, too, is when you get a liver transplant for the rest of your life, you have to...
get what?
You have to... you have to be on... what's it called? You have to be on a drug. You have to be on a drug for the rest of your life that lowers your immune system so that it won't reject the foreign liver.